What you need to know about using Windows Vista in 2018. Windows Vista support has ended, but what does that mean exactly? As of April 11th, 2017, Windows Vista customers are no longer receiving new security updates, non-security hotfixes, free or paid assisted support options, or online technical content updates from Microsoft. As of the making of this video, you can still download and install all existing Windows Vista updates through the Windows Update feature. For operating systems that have a dedicated community, an official service pack will be released that contains all available updates. This is especially useful for operating systems like Windows 98, because you can no longer get any updates from Microsoft. Now that we know our options for updating Windows Vista, we will need a web browser that is still receiving security updates. For this, we have two options: Mozilla Firefox Extended Support Release Version 52, or Pale Moon. Mozilla has officially announced June 2018 as the final end-of-life date for Firefox support on both Windows XP and Vista. Pale Moon, on the other hand, has not announced their plans for supporting Windows Vista moving forward. They have indicated that Windows Vista has the same major kernel version as Windows 7, 8, and 10, so from a development point of view, the target platform and subsystem is the same. This means that Pale Moon may be a viable option for Vista users for years to come. Staying secure online is important, especially with an operating system that is end of life. While the browser may warn you if a website is malicious, that is not a perfect system. You may even argue that knowing is half the battle and you just won't click on or download anything suspicious. For the rest of us, I highly recommend using antivirus software. There are a number of free options that support Vista now, but won't continue to support it indefinitely. Some vendors state when support will end. Avira, for example, publishes specific dates. Windows Vista support ended October 4th, 2013 for Avira. Other vendors do not publish specific dates that target the operating system. Avast version 2017 still shows Windows XP in the minimum requirements. However, definition updates for that version of Avast will eventually stop. As time passes, unless software vendors support Vista, you may consider a migration path to a newer supported operating system. This depends on what you will be using the computer for. If you want to play games and store files, Vista is fine as is, assuming the computer will not be used for any web browsing. If the computer is your primary system used for all manner of tasks, I highly recommend upgrading sooner than later.